morning. Today I am going to explain the model of conservation of water and electricity in agricultural fields. In this, during rainy season, the excess water from the agricultural fields are collected at one place in the field. And from that place, it is passed through the filtration pit to remove the impurities from the rainwater. Then the pure rainwater is led into the well. Here, the conservation of water is done and thereby increasing the groundwater level. The conserved water from the well is then pumped into the water tank by using the solar panel generating electricity. Here, the conservation of electricity is done. The solar panel is also used for switching up the street lights. Then, the water stored in the water tank is then used for drip irrigation. Here also conservation of water is done because drip irrigation uses 50% of less water than the normal irrigation methods. By this, the farmers are benefited a lot and our country's economy gets developed. I am doing this model because in our country, out of our total groundwater availability, we use 6% for domestic use and 5% for industrial purpose. The remaining 89% goes for agriculture. So, it is our duty to conserve water, and rainwater harvesting is one of the best technique for conserving water. Some of the population is there who do not consider agriculture a reputed profession. This is really a shameful thinking. You can live without other things like mobile, internet and computers, but not without food. So, this is the field where if you are working, then it also means you are working for the country and our own family. Thank you.